All right, we're continuing this. Chapter 7. We arrive at the castle.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, we better get going.
I'm sure he is the trustworthy type. I need more shot. As always, shotgun. I need shotgun ammo. Okay, I can solve that.
In stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. A deal well struck.
Can sell his eye.
Thank you.
Okay.
I still have some new items you might be interested in. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I mean, I don't know why I would get a second thing. Oh, you can buy resources. No more cases. Thinking about it.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
I don't know if the rifle rate of fire is necessary. Okay, I'm gonna use this to get...
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Got yeah.
Don't get yourself killed now.
I can get some rifle ammo with this. Okay, we need to reorganize this. Clearly. I know how to do it. I think that's good. That works. Oh yeah, save. Hang on. Just getting the lights. Easier to play this when it's dark in here. Oh, good.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
Yeah, let's head over there.
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
Right.
What is that?
Good. Now we have another mutation to deal with. That's fantastic. Really need shotgun ammo. I think that was just the door behind me closing. I was worried it was something else. Good. Oh, the medallion thing is here again. You can see it. Stop yelling, dude. I'm trying to be stealth here. Be quiet, Ashley! We're trying to hide! Shut up, Leon.
With me!
Okay.
Give me space!
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't think we're done. Actually, while I'm here... Well, this is clearly going to be a thing, so let's just get them done already. Do, but I'm trying to. Spot it out. There. Clear now. How do I get to this balcony where these dudes were? Like, I want whatever they dropped. Probably can't. What's that? Huh. Okay. May have gotten one step ahead.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Put it down. Where did it even come from? Good. Holy shit, dude. Trying to scope out where that's coming from. Fuck. Don't see anything to blow that up with. Well, how do we rotate this thing?
It's open. Go.
Okay.
Hang on. We got work to do. That missed. There we go. Okay. There's another one. Oh, wait.
Come on.
Got it.
It's locked.
Can't we just blow up the door? Is that not an option? Yeah, it's the blue medallions again. Okay, hang on. Let's have a look. Gotta get closer. I don't want to waste rifle ammo. Oh, there's a ladder. So there is a way down there. More. Gotta be nearby. probably at the end, but I'm just gonna double check here first. Where is it? There's one more. I can't imagine it's gonna be through this door. Like, it has to be out here somewhere. Got it. Hurry up. Perhaps she doesn't get lost.
Wow. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Wilden, what can I do you for?
Exclusive, a single-use ticket that grants access to weapons exclusive upgrade regardless of the weapons level. 30 of them. I mean, even... I probably could have afforded it. But 9, 12, 20, 28. I wouldn't have been so far off it. So not spending any would have gotten me this.
Anything else I can help you?
Repair the knife. It's cheap. It deserves,
mate. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Nah.
Will that be come back any time?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will. Master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Either that dude is tiny or those dudes are big. Oh boy.
Just stay close.
One way to deal with them. Okay, we got. Good time to reload. A gold bar. Probably valuable.
It's locked.
Okay.
Counting on you.
Not. Oh, she's just gonna open this door.
It's open.
Thanks.
I don't have a magnum though. Okay, it looks like you fall from above. There's a ladder. Okay. Let's see what trades I can do.
What you buying? Thank you. A deal well struck.
Oh, I can do the butterfly lamp now. Multicolor bonus.
Welcome. Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Apparently no space for that. I don't believe it.
Back. Welcome. What can I interest you in? That cash in your pocket or your life?
What is it? It's like 8x2.
Nick.
just trying to see how I could fit this in. Well, there's the 8x2 gap.
It's time. Buy something, Ed. Welcome. What you see is what I've got. This gun turns Eds into pumpkin spades. Take this for a rampage through the patch. Knife needs care. Dazzled.
Right, a fire.
Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Anything else I can help you with?
I'll buy almost anything.
Yeah, I'm not really using these attachable mines. I'm getting rid of them.
I don't get...
It's certainly interesting. Okay. I've got it. It's about as optimal as this is gonna get.
Yourself welcome. What can I interest you in? Molding a weapon to see. There you are. And come back anytime.
Okay, now I need to register it. Cool. Figured it was probably time I got another gun. Just to help me deal with things. Really?
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
One of these are gonna wake up for sure. I was awoken in the middle of the night. Once again, it's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writhing moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the Lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest. And when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I will not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow. Go far away, where that voice cannot reach my ears. I'm guessing...
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Yeah, that's him. None shall escape. Yeah, the fact that this is handing me shotgun shells.
Okay.
Do not stay close to me. It's gonna crash this wall. Ha muerto la luz. The light has died. Oh, the light is lost. Muerto means dead. Liars! The light is dead, not the light is lost! Perdido is lost. Oh, okay.
Can't see me.
He's gonna break out, clearly. He's got claws. Okay, I was trying to see if there was something to weaken him. Guess not. Can't see me.
We'll have to wait.
I see. Yeah, this isn't bad as long as I... Yeah, I mean... It isn't so bad. Oh, come on. He's just guessing. It just increases max health, which we don't want. Stop for a sec. And he doesn't let me get a shot on his back. Oh, I got him. Jeez. I have to approach that calmly. He couldn't see me. It's the key. Right, let's just go have a look if there's anything to scavenge from his holding cell. I probably could have escaped without biting him. Damn, I got one of the good heals now. I kinda don't want to use it unless I have to. I thought he was going to make a joke about what happened.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Another heal. That one I will use now. What am I hearing? Fancy. Golden sword. Rusted sword.
Won't budge.
iron sword. What the hell? It's a puzzle. There's gotta be another sword somewhere. Oh, here, in this room. Huh. Okay.
Shooting them.
Hang on. I wonder if this has to tell a story. Eagle. I'm looking for the buck, but that's not a buck. That's something else. Oh, here it is. Okay, got it. Eagle. Buck. Snick.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
I see, now this makes sense. If it's telling a story.
Huh. Guess you were right.
Again.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
But it's facing the wrong way. It's facing the right. Facing the right, yeah, so it's... It is facing the wrong way. Gotta find the one facing the left.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Fuck off.
Me? As if.
There's the snake. Mario does. Super Mario. Okay, so that one's gonna... Okay, got it. That's facing the left. Yeah, but see, this one's facing the right. It can't be that one. It's gotta be the one in the previous room. Oh no, it's the same one. Okay. Maybe I'm just wrong. Alright, let's try it. Seeing what else we can get.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
See what else. What's with this door? Okay, we can get rid of this. There are some parasites that have the ability to control their hosts. This is basic knowledge among most biologists, but not much is known as to how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several such parasites. Dicracolium. Once the larva of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible with the intention of being eaten. Galactosimum. The larvae of this parasite make their home inside the brain of a fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish makes its way to the water surface where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. Leucocloridium. This parasite's sporocysts or sporocysts develop in the snail's eye stalks where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move to the top of a plant to make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite will complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Gnarly. Man, Mother Nature is a freak show sometimes.
Hmm.
Be careful.
What does that other door lead? Locked. Okay. Fair enough.
Entertainment.
Leon, watch out!
So much stupid.
Hang in there.
You hurt?
We're okay. No, we're not. Yep. Pretty good to get right.
Ashley.
How dare you?
Thanks.
Anytime.
She's fine. She looks fine. Just have a look around at the loot they dropped. I mean, the new gun definitely is working out. I don't know if they're above me or what. They're saying they're the Lord's Hammer or something similar to that. Oh, shit. The hell? Okay, let's not waste any more on that. I think I gotta deal with that with a shotgun. Oh, we gotta drop down. I'm just making sure I grabbed everything. There's a lot of little things around. It's what kind of ammo does this use? Oh shit. Okay, we're ready. We're okay. He's incapacitated. We'll be fine.
You okay?
Yeah.
Spread out.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god. It's like a one shot. I was reloading. Damn it. That's gruesome. Where am I? Are we doing this whole thing again? I think. Oh no, we're okay. We're down here. Ugh, Molly.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have a look at stuff before we do anything. Oh, there was an explosive barrel here. Boss, there's another.
Holy.
out of the way.
Watch out!
From what? There. You bitch.
Leon, watch out!
Hey, where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Use the cheap one first. Oh, where is that coming from? Shit. For fuck's sake. I can't believe she was safe this whole time. We should have gotten away from this checkpoint. That was annoying. I didn't even know where they were coming from. Oh, crap, it's this again. Okay, deal with this. Stay back. Fuck's sake. So I've had to transform. Unlucky with that.
This should do the trick.
Some around I'm holding down here. That stairwell is too annoying of a checkpoint. Let's see what we can do from down here. The ticket is to run up here and then run down. Now we have the vantage. Okay, get back.
Next.
Fuck. Son of a bitch. Lucky, back kick. Lucky. There was a sniper somewhere up there last time. And somehow they snuck behind me, I'm not sure how. I'm not letting that happen this time. Oh, come on. Let them come. Like a bunch of lemmings. More rifle shots. I'm just making sure this is clear. There's no one hiding. The moment I put this on, they're gonna attack. Too quiet. Aw, they didn't drop anything. Ammo. keep going with that rifle ammo.
Over here.
Hey.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Fuck.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Oh, great. Oh. Dude. Well, care about yourself.
Hang on, I've got you.
Jesus Christ, dude. I am not a sniper. I suck at sniping, but I'm making this work somehow. Oh, God damn it. Body shot. Had to be. Imagine I run out of rifle ammo.
Okay, get back here.
Man.
You okay?
Yeah.
Can I have some more rifle ammo, please? Okay. I have to ration out the rifle ammo. Surprised I survived that pretty well. Given my track record with sniping. Why though? Is there a oh, yeah.
This way.
Okay.
I really hope this isn't the case where depending on how many times she's in danger, will affect the ending.
Yeah.
I get the feeling I should probably make sure she doesn't get abducted much.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.
Oh, shit.
Temperance, child.
Ashley.
How'd I do? Okay, the percentage has gone up. Going back to 90.
Roos, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger.
Please tell me he has like another case upgrade.
Something new for you.
No, okay.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
I almost feel like replacing the bolt launcher for that, because I just really haven't used it. And I haven't upgraded it.
Welcome.
Aside from taking out traps, but I mean, I can just use a handgun for that.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Yeah. I'm good.
Thank you.
And where are the bolts?
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care, everyone. Good luck to you, stranger. Anything else I can help you with?
What does that do?
What?
Oh, yeah, I don't care.
How have we procured these curiosities? Come back.
I can nearly sell that.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Not enough for power. I'll try and get more power on this one. I got enough submachine gun ammo for now. I'm just gonna keep crafting rifle ammo. Oh, shit. Go back. I was just looking for stuff. Anything else to scavenge? No? Okay. I mean, on the bright side, I don't have to worry about her now. There's no command to stab, but I get the feeling one of them's gonna come to life. The voice of pestilence dwells in the flames, leading the pitiful souls to salvation. Consign the crimson flame to its rightful place, for you shall be enlightened and the path revealed. Okay, I see. But I get the feeling this dude's not gonna go down in one.
Sorry to interrupt.
Nothing to see here. They're not happy. Oh god.
What the hell is happening?
The hell is that sound? Oh crap. What? It's happening. All right. Hurry up. Oh my god.
Sorry.
Stop. I'm fine, I'm alive.
You're serious.
Fuck. I think I got what's happening, I just need to get through this. Okay, just go, just go, just go, just go.
Out of the way.
I got it. Dude. I was gonna say, how many shots to the head? Ugh, I'm low on ammo. Oh, shit. Okay, relax. God! Oh, for fuck's sake. I should have gone in back. Okay, now I know. I'm gonna use this to rip through them and then just run. Well, you know what? What if I just use the rifle to take out the big guy, like I tried at the start?
Sorry to interrupt. Fuck.
Okay, here we go. He's ordering them to transform, so just get through them. Get off me!
Ah, Jesus. My head.
Glory to the parasite. I got it. Now well, this should hopefully be easier. It's alright, as long as the one that's gonna try and eat me is gone. Well. Check behind. Oh shit.
Out of the way.
I thought I was gonna transform. Hey! 30 seconds. Are we good? Okay. Ugh. Okay, but last time there was not even half of that amount. Like at a certain point, they just doubled up for some reason. Gonna make sure I got the most out of this. Ow. Okay. That sure would have helped. let's split the ammo. I think I got everything. Wait, how did I get out last time? What? I'm losing my mind. Hang on. Ah, the... Okay. I think I can afford the upgrade now, too. Go back and sell that. Oh, but I can't because I dropped down, right? Yeah, never mind. Unless this leads back up. Oh, might. Okay. No, cool.
Something I think you like. Welcome. Got some rare things.
He's got a first aid kit as well.
A deal well struck. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Body armor. Body armor that protects the wearer completely from shots and explosions, reduces damage from close quarter attack.
What you see is what I've got.
I feel like even the strongest defense is gonna just fall apart here, so I'd rather...
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Not quite enough for that one.
Wielder, what can I do you for?
I'm still waiting on one more gem. Okay.
Come back anytime.
I don't know. I get the feeling that armor's not going to mean a whole lot if you're getting surrounded.
Right there, Leon.
wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
I haven't played the other game, so I don't know the significance of this.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Okay, puzzle time. Damn it. You can grab stuff without... Why does he have to break everything? I'm surprised he doesn't ram his fist through the chest like Kratos from God of War. He's trying to remain hidden and inconspicuous, and he's just kicking barrels and shit. Oh. Okay. Wait a minute. What is this supposed to signify? Hang on. I think I'm missing the point of it. Apparently you can... Oh, okay. 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 This is a hexagon. Okay, I see. I understand the puzzle now. Still not right. Or does it not matter? Okay. As long as the lines match. Got it.
That should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley.
Is this going to be like... Wait, hang on. Let's just... Sit. Stand still! There was a quest to kill the rats before. Okay. There was no sound, so... Not a quest. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks become gravel, and the castle walls crumble. Behold the crimson shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood befouls the sea. Sacrifice your life and the blood of your enemy. Atone for your ancient sins. Okay. Okay. This is probably the best thing I can use. It's the dude's head. At least they've stopped with the Spanish. Oh my God.
Christ. Sorry, must have slipped.
Trust in the kick. I hate that thing though. It's like a spider. Ugh. Can I make shotgun ammo? I cannot. Okay. I'm gonna have to be.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason.
Don't do that.
Hello, Governor.
Welcome.
You're scared of spiders.
A deal well struck. Molding a weapon to snare you.
Okay.
As you wished.
Do you have anything else?
What you see is what I've got.
Okay.
Will that be your pleasant travels?
The hell is this? Oh.
Meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the blood of the Dutch. Let us play this game of ours in true Salazar fashion.
Oh, shit. What? What do you mean? Did I really miss that first one? Oh no, that one I definitely missed. Ugh. Right. Can I try just... Okay, good.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Nah. You, and then you deal with this. Oh, shit!
I
Oh yeah, no, this is going to be some shit. Take a hit. Okay. Not enough for a rifle. I thought giraffe parasite was like the worst of it. Oh, how wrong I was. I hate it. Back when I was a kid, there was a gate that led to our driveway. And so whenever my dad got home from work, one of us would have to go close this gate. And this one time I went out there, this tarantula jumped at me and went into the bushes. Didn't make contact, but I just saw this thing fly at my face. I hated closing that gate. Eventually they installed like a floodlight and it was fine, but when we first moved in there, it did not have that. Yeah, I'm waiting. Because I am not doing two at once. It would always be at like 10 o'clock at night. And I said, Elsa Wang. Just look. Mom, it's like it's almost midnight. Okay, I see. Nadia está aquí. Shit. Well, I'm out of ammo. I still got this. No, not enough for a rifle. Okay. Let it happen. Oh my god. Okay. Guess I'm dead. Ah. Really? Okay, but at least I can make up for the bad shooting this time around. Okay. That's it. That's how you shoot.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Okay, that's what that was. I saw something moving and I wondered what it was. Okay. I'm ready this time. Oh yeah, right.
Oh, you were expecting me.
Wait, melee. Oh, you're kidding. How did it survive? How did both? What? Making me waste my ammo. Oh shit. Uh-oh, not good. Get behind. I'm fine. Oh, this is already set up. Okay. Actually, use this one. It's like medium range.
All right.
Okay, let's try this again.
My God, no.
Let him get possessed. Good. Thought he was gonna transform again. Oh, you're kidding. Impossible. Oi!
One down.
Shit. Reload! Okay. We don't have herbs. I still hear something. Oh, it's just that lantern. Wait, what? Did I miss something? See, that just does that. I think I see it. It's two doors. It just felt like it was one. Aha. What do you mean? I shot her in the head. Hey, you can see the... I don't have heals, do I? I have spray. But I don't want to use the spray. Someone else. Who am I hearing? Yeah. Second. You think you're smart? Many shots. I just don't want to heal unless I absolutely have to. What? Yeah, that worked. Oh boy. Okay, it's time to heal.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Well, I don't have much. Okay, let's just think about this for a sec. I mean, there's either I fight it directly or just avoid it. I feel like this is... I should avoid. At least initially. Okay, avoid it is. God. Okay, guess that works. Oh my god, I'm down to my last shotgun shot. Had no choice. Go, go, go! Oh, shit. There's another one. Lucky. Well, fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. At least it's giving me gunpowder.
Yes.
Oh, you're kidding. Come on. I can't believe she got me. Okay, I'm ready this time. Gotta be kidding. I saw someone over there. Yeah, there's people over there. I don't have much of a choice. I'm gonna try and take him out. It's clearly they're gonna be a problem. Don't think there's any helping that. I guess just be aware that these dudes. Ugh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Use the cannon to defeat a zealot. Achievement.
All right. Open for traffic.
See what else we can do. Doesn't look like there's anything else. All right. Of course.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
I'm disappointed. I thought there'd be something here. A workbench? Nothing I can grab from a workbench?
Ashley, where are you?
No, there she is.
She must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
That went worse. 73%. Oof. The worst result yet. I did do some pretty bad shooting. Okay. Alright, well, as per usual. Two chapters at a time. I think it's a good way to approach it. Hopefully there's an even number of chapters. Otherwise, well, we'll end up uneven, ultimately. Okay, well, that'll do it for tonight's session of Resident Evil 4. Hope you enjoyed. If you're checking this out later as a replay on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end, and hope you enjoyed as well. If you want to support the channel, just click the like button. It helps a lot. Yeah, we'll continue this next time.